Mm.
Dear sir, you were once very kind to Beau and myself, and it pains me to ask you to show us further kindness. But I have nowhere else to turn, and nobody else upon whom I can impose. I will, of course, pay you handsomely for your troubles. My family have turned quite mad and are threatening to send me away to stop my work, which they say is disgracing them. As if their history of absolute moral depravity, utter debauchery, and perpetual drunkenness did not disgrace them enough. I must escape, yet I am kept prisoner here. Can you help? Most days I am to be found at the cabins on the plantation. The main house and all it stood for are thankfully no more. Yours faithfully, Penelope Braithwaite.
I'll go relieve one of the guards.
Come on, girl. Well done, girl.
Yeah.
Let's get you looking good. Girl. Here.
What do you need?
Thanks for stopping, sir. Thank you. Percy Whitsickle, Central Union Railroad Company. Maybe you can help me. One of my workers has been stealing wages. 3 weeks running. I have searched everyone and everywhere 10 times over. Of course, no one is talking. The way they look at me.
What's all this got to do with me?
I think I need someone a little more neutral. A little more persuasive. And you look like you're and I gotta watch the camp, so... Could you see what you could sniff out? I'll pay you for your efforts, of course.
Yeah, I got it. What exactly is it you want me to do?
Find the thief and recover the money. And give him his marching orders. I'm not one for matters of personnel. Look for anyone sneaking off the line. They've got to be stashing it away from camp somewhere. Well, can you help me? My head is on the block here.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. Thank you.
Whoa! What are you doing here?
You need to leave. And never come back. Now, the old me, he'd be punching your face in right now, but... Well, this ain't the old me, so consider yourself lucky.
But I wouldn't test my patience, though.
Oh! All right. I'll go. Thank you.
You're pathetic. Out of the damn way! I got your money. Here. You're gonna need a new junior foreman, though. He just quit.
Randall? I don't believe it. Well, that does explain a few things. Thank you for your help, partner. Here. for your trouble.
Everyone here is so selfish. Won't help a stranger unless they are American.
Yep.
I can't feel my leg anymore. You have to get the strap off of me, please. Keep pulling. I can feel it getting looser. Oh, God. Oh, you did it. I gotta get some scrap or something. Oh, Mr. Yuke, I thought I was gonna be. Oh, go! I thought I was gonna be a goner. I really appreciate you saving me. You can just keep whatever you took.
Yep.
Thank you.
There, girl. Let's see what we got. I better get moving. Reckon I got a ways to go. Come on, girl.
Yep.
Yeah! There, girl. Good girl.
Don't rush me. I'll get to you.
Hey there, mister.
Hello. Well, hello again.
I got another one. You interested? So, what do you think, Arthur?
Some reprobate.
You came. You came. You finally came.
I came.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, you lovely, lovely man.
Calm down, miss.
Oh, come on. Let's go. We ain't got a minute to lose. They killed her. They killed Miss Calhoun. All she wanted was a better lot for women, and they killed her, those pigs.
Who killed her?
I don't know. My cousins, probably, or Bo's. Well, you met them. They're animals. Not even animals. Monsters. Monsters, if God had lost all his powers of imagination. Can you please take me to the train station? Bo will be waiting.
Bo, Why couldn't he come and rescue you?
Well, if they saw me and him together, they'd lynch him and send me off to a nunnery. Or maybe they'd lynch us both, I ain't quite sure. They do so love hanging folk.
Where are you heading?
Up to Boston.
Good. Yeah, I like you up there. Come on, let's go.
Of course. I'm in your hands. Just get me to Rhodes Railway Station.
Okay, let's try and get you a train. And Bo's just waiting at the station in the hope you'll show up, or I'll show up to help you show up.
He goes to there every day he can, makes up some excuse or other. I said he would see me there one day soon, and today he will. God willing.
Well, well. If he's there, that's true love, all right.
I've hardly seen him since the rally. They watched me so carefully, and he's waited, or so his letters say. Our families won't let us out. And then all that business with Aunt Catherine and my cousins. You saw the house. And then Lee Gray and those boys killed. So much bloodshed. You'd think this could be a new beginning, but everyone left alive. They're even more angry.
Maybe anger's a complicated thing to let go of.
Something good has to come out of this awful, awful feud. We're here. He'll be out at the front. Will you ride on the train with us a little, just to the first stop?
Fine.
You came! At last you came!
Oh, Bo, my sweet, my best of men!
Oh, I'm hardly a man at all. But I love you, Penelope Braithwaite.
There it is.
Sir, how can we ever repay your kindness?
Some of them jewels would do just fine.
Bo, Arthur's gonna join us. I think we need the support. Please, could you buy the tickets, dear Mr. Morgan? We can't chance being seen.
Sure.
Thank you. We'll meet you on the platform.
Can I have 3 tickets to Saint Denis, please, sir?
Of course. Oh, hello, sir.
Hello, Alden. I hope all is well.
Not terribly, but good to see you.
Hey!
Excuse me, Alden. Get on the train. Get your bags, miss. I got this.
Come here, Yankee.
With pleasure, you goddamn fool.
I don't want to come back here without giving you a weapon.
We should have done this last time.
Get on the train, Bo. Go to your wolf. 4 fists and maybe 1 brain between you.
You're gonna get hurt, cowboy.
Get him, Scott.
Come on, Arthur. Is that his real name?
That is quite a family you've got there, son.
I know. Charming to the last. Then again, my uncle used to keep his own half-brother as a slave, so what do you expect, good manners?
My uncle used to say things were better the way they were, when he could rape and kill with impunity, and he didn't have to work a day in his life.
Both our families. There's good people in this county, but our families bully them and drove most of them off, whites as well as blacks, all over this silly feud.
Yeah. Well, how delightful.
Oh, my lord.
What? Oh, I think it's my second cousin.
What is with you with all these goddamn cousins?
I think they found out about the jewels.
All right, keep your heads down. I'll deal with this. Jewels? Hold tight, all right? I'll take a look up front.
What will you do?
I'll figure it out. Damn it, you did run. Remind me to rob your trains, mister.
Why have we stopped?
It's best you go on alone from here.
Mr. Arthur, I didn't know you could drive a train.
Neither did I. But if I'm honest, it was kind of fun. And I didn't kill any of us. Well, I killed some of your relatives, but they would have killed all of us.
You are a gentleman, sir.
Oh, no, I ain't.
Yes, you are. Here, I ain't got much money, but these sapphires are worth a lot of money. Old family heirloom.
That Braithwaite treasure. Thank you. Now, let's get you off to Boston before any more of your relatives show up.
That might be wise.
Hey, you there.
Yeah?
This couple is heading up north to the Boston line. They got money, they'll pay you on arrival. That work for you?
Yeah, sounds fine. Get on in.
Hey, you carry protection on a journey like this?
I wouldn't be much of a stage driver if I didn't. Goes everywhere I do. Hey!
Miss Braithwaite is going to hold on to this until arrival. Hmm? On account of the treasure on your person.
I don't know how to thank you.
You're a fine man, sir.
Just get out of here. I'll leave.
Yeah!
Be with you in just a moment. Y'all right there, sir?
Yes. Why?
Been some grip going around here, and I just thought, you know what? Never mind. What can I do for you?
I'm liable to get robbed with this much coming in.
Thanks, partner. Good girl. Yeah. Good girl.
That's it. Yeah, there you go. That's a good girl.
Would you be interested in some friendly competition? I've come all the way north from Mexico to challenge a real American gunslinger. You him? Yes, sir.
All right. That's it. Should help.
Just telling my friend here about how I nearly died out there one night.
Ooh, sounds like quite a tale.
Here's an idea. Gunsmith's a friend. Pick out what you want, and I'll pick up the tab. Hmm? It's Jenkins.
Ooh, yes, indeed.
Anything for you, buddy. Anything.
You are nothing if not generous.
That's kind of you. Thanks.
You're very welcome, friend. All the best. Well, he did save my life after all. I probably would have gotten it open, but I said it so right. It really got me.
You taking credit for the quality of the trap?
I'm just saying that if it were a bear that got trapped in it, it would have been trapped real good.
Yeah, but you trapped your own damn self instead, didn't you?
You know, I sure hope it don't happen to you someday.
Fair enough. Well, I got a mosey. You take care of that leg.
I will. I will.
Was you followed?
No.
Was you followed?
I said no.
Okay.
What is your problem?
What is your problem, partner? You don't look so good.
What is wrong with you?
Nothing wrong with me.
I'm fit as a fiddle.
And not inside you, ain't.
I'm just a realist, friend.
Micah reckons there's a rat. Oh, does he? On what evidence?
He's only back a minute. Pinkerton show up.
We've been on the run since you two fools went crazy in Blackwater. We barely escaped with our lives in Saint Denis. Now we got a rat.
Well, Molly clearly talked, but who else?
Maybe we pushed things too hard. Maybe time for folks like us is past. We don't need a rat. We got sloppier than the town drunk, and they know who we are and where we are and what we're doing.
Way I see it, best thing we can do is let the week go. Move on, get our money, and start over.
That ain't happening. Well, something's gotta happen, and fast. Otherwise, Cornwall, them Pinkertons, they've got us penned in here, and ain't none of them stopping.
Well, Cornwall's why we're here. Shall we, Dutch?
Yeah, it's time to go. Let's head to the river.
Oh, leave Cornwall alone. He ain't. We need money. But revenge? Now?
Of course it's for money.
Come on, Arthur.
This better not be no stupid revenge mission, Dutch. It ain't worth it.
Don't be ridiculous.
Oh, Arthur, it's just a simple social call.
So, what are we gonna say to him that needs to be said?
He has been hunting us since Valentine. He is the reason that Hosea got killed. His sugar business is destroying the people of Guarma. This town, Arthur, it's his town. He bought it just to destroy these folks. His sugar, his oil, his law.
These are wrongs that you can't right, Dutch. We're wanted men.
So why did you go for John against my wishes?
I didn't want him hanged.
Neither did I.
We're gonna cut a deal, Arthur.
What are you talking about?
We want out, and Cornwall wants us to stop robbing him, and we all know his money is what's keeping the Pinkertons on our tail. He's America, Arthur. And I want out, and he won't let us go.
This ain't making a lot of sense, Dutch.
It will, son. It will. A deal, some noise, and then we're gone. Cornwall's boat is due in soon. Let's get down here behind these crates.
I want to thank you for your hospitality, Mr. Cornwall.
This was a business meeting, Mr. Milton. We are not friends. I have spent a considerable fortune with your agency, and still nothing. This Vanderlyn robs me and laughs at me. I asked for the best. I paid for the best.
We are very close, Mr. Cornwall. I know you've heard this before.
Chance, sir. Send a telegram to Goldberg in New York. Tell him I won't borrow it more than 3.2%. Sorry, no, I have heard it before. And get that army man to pay his portage charge.
Yes, sir.
We are doing all we can within the confines of the law.
The law? I think we both know what you can do with your law. Find me Dutch Vanderlyn. Bring him here and leave the laws to them as need them. Good day, sir.
Come along, Mr. Ross. We have work to do.
Mr. Didsbury. Mr. Cornwall.
Now listen up, Didsbury. What's all this about strikes? I bought into this mine because of mismanagement. And I intend to make it a success, no matter what the cost.
It's the wages. Folk feel
Folk
that you...
feel? Business doesn't give two figs about feelings, sir. Not two figs. It's a nonsense that will bring a plague on both our houses,
sir. Perhaps there is a plague on your house already, Mr. Cornwall.
What do you want, sir?
I'm not quite sure just yet.
Your impudence will be your undoing, sir.
I'm undone already. Even my best friend here, he thinks I'm crazy. And like this poor fellow you are talking to, my feelings are hurt.
You robbed me, sir.
And you robbed him. Funny world.
You show a criminal's grasp of sophistry, sir. I did no such thing.
You kill. I kill. You rob. I rob. Only difference I can see is I choose whom I kill and rob, and you destroy everything in your path.
I've heard just about enough.
I'll tell you what. You give me this ship, $10,000, and safe passage out of here, I'll let you live.
I'll do no such thing!
You sure? Good. I prefer it this way.
You've lost your mind!
Noise, Arthur! Noise!
Shit! Pinkertons!
What the hell have you done, Dutch?
Come on! Mike is going after those papers! Let's find him and get out of here!
Get the hell out of this place!
Let's go.
Well, at least we tried talking it out.
Boys, lost your minds. Oh, I felt a lot of guilt in this life, Arthur. I've killed too often and poorly, but not this time, son. Come on. All right, let's head for the hills, boys. They're trying to block us off. Go right. Let's head for the hills, boys. They're trying to block us off. Go right. Let's head for the hills, boys. They're trying to block us off. Go right. Okay.
Interesting social call. No, don't play dumb and superior at the same time, Morgan. We all knew
Sooner or later, Cornwall had to go.
Let me see them papers.
It's more attention we don't need. Feels like the whole world's closing in on us. Dutch, it won't be long before they find where we're hiding out now. Especially as we ain't exactly hiding out.
We just need a distraction. Buy us some time. It looks like Mr. Cornwall's company has signed a railroad contract with the army. And they're also moving dynamite down from, well, the Annisburg mines to San Denis to resell. And there's bonds at his oil factory. Maybe there's a way to get them off our back and get the money that we need. Micah, you look into this dynamite. Take Bill, I guess. Arthur, you go too. We are gonna need a lot of it. And Micah, we need to talk. Figure out some things.
Of course, boss.
Figure out what?
The plan. Getting out of here. Nothing's changed.
It hasn't, huh?
There's an old house west of Van Horn. Meet me there when you can, Black Lung.
Let's split up. We'll meet up back at camp.
Yeah. This is crazy.